Let us conclude the part module 2. This module 2 has described multiple strategy of flexible approach of learning. What are the ways of learning styles and resources required for flexible approach of learning? And also explain the structure of flexible approach of learning. Now, documenting your learning. At the end of this module, there is small test in the form of MCQs. Get your answering on. Please spend 10 to 15 minutes on test and write your self-reflection in discussion forum. Here the references are given. You just click on the link and get additional information. Thank you so much. Now they're ready for module 3.